The county's fire, police, and the U.S. Coast Guard have ended their search for a missing swimmer on the Valley Isle. Fire officials say late this afternoon, a body was discovered a quarter mile off of Hamoa Beach, just outside of Hana. While positive identification is still pending, MFD says the body matches the description of the 45-year-old male visitor from Idaho who was reported missing by a friend on Thursday. We'll bring you any new information as it becomes available.